but other of the apostles.
Saul I know,
this is Paul.
Save James.
The Lord's brother. Now they told you that a few moments ago. Amen. All right. Mark's, and that's all that verse is. All right. 6:3, Mark. What does it say? Amen. Mark 6:3.
Is not this the carpenter?
The son of Mary?
The brother of James?
Joseph, all right, Joseph, yes.
And of Judah?
And Simeon?
And are not his sisters here with us?
That's enough, sis. Okay. I want him to show you, amen, that James, brother Lord, brother. Amen. So here we found they received not the love of the truth. Let's go to even Second Thessalonians, even saints of God, even 2:10. Amen. 2:10. All right. And someone gets 2:1. Amen. We're going through even these things tonight. Amen. To prove to you saints of God that this letter, amen, of the word of God should be, amen, broadcast, spoken, expanded to the people of God in a day and a time like this. All right, what does it say? Do you have a 2:10?
And when all the deceitfulness
of unrighteousness
in them that perish, because
they receive not
the love of the truth
that they might be saved. Now, what is truth?
Jesus Christ.
What is truth?
Jesus Christ and his word.
All right, Jesus Christ. But what is truth?
The death, burial, and resurrection of
our. All right, that's true. But what is truth? Jesus. He said, "You shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free." What was he talking about?
His word.
His word. That's what I want you to say. Amen. His word. The word of God, amen, will make you true. That's what the scripture said. Amen, saints of God. You shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. And it says that.
Yes.
Amen. What else will make you free? Amen.
Jesus Christ.
Amen. So the Bible says in 2 Thessalonians 2:10, they receive. Make sure I'm quoting this right, since I'm not looking in the Bible.
Okay.
They receive
not the love of who? The truth.
Of truth. Uh-huh. Amen. They didn't want the truth. These are people, amen, saints of God, that stand back and give you their own philosophy, not word. Amen. All right? Amen. So was Cain, Balaam, Kor, all these folks did not want the truth. Remember Cain? Amen. He went from the presence of the Lord. Now, what's the scripture say in the book of Genesis? Amen. Balaam wanted Balak to curse God. But I want you to know, in the sense of God, amen, Balak, amen, blessed Israel. I mean, curse Israel, excuse me. But amen, Balak, amen, sense of God, blessed Israel. And every time he opened his mouth to curse Israel, yeah, I come and bless him. See, you can't curse who God has blessed.
Right.
Come on, somebody. Amen. Kor. Remember Kor. Kor, amen, said to Israel. Amen. Why don't you come over here and worship, amen, this house. Amen. Let's go look at it. But when Moses came down from the mountain, amen, Moses stood on one side of the mountain. And Kor stood on the other side. Amen. Yes. Amen. It wasn't the mountain, it was the other side. Amen. It was the mountain. Then, but I want you to know, when Moses said, "Who's on the Lord's side? Let him come unto me." Amen. And all those that stood with Kor, God just opened up the ground and swallowed them all up. And amen. Those that went on Moses' side, came on Moses' side, came over and was saved. Same way today. You that get saved, baptized in Jesus' name, you're the Holy Ghost, you're on your way to heaven. Almost alike. For those that don't, on their way to the lake. Amen. And that's not good. Almost alike. Hallelujah. Amen. These men have those, amen, saints of God. Outstanding, amen, characteristic. You find folk like that today. Amen. Have outstanding characteristic coming from their forefathers or from someone else. And they're going to act like and do like, amen, their forefathers did and find themselves out of God's will. See, you've got to make a decision yourself. Amen. Your forefathers, your mother, father made that decision. And they wasn't saved at the time. Amen. When you hear the word of God, you got to make up in your mind. Amen. You remember what Caleb said? Amen. For me and my home, we going to do what? Got to make up your mind. This is an individual affair. Yes. What did Jesus say? Save what?
Yourself.
And what kind of generation? And what kind of generation is that? Crooked generation. That's right. Amen. You got to save yourself. Amen. I'm speaking to young and old tonight because you got to save yourself. We are living in danger time. We're living in time now, saints of God. People are shooting police. Amen. People don't want, amen, no one over them. Amen. Young folks, old people, old men. Amen. Trying to get rid of, amen, and the people that watch over us while we are asleep. Protect us. Amen. To help us. That's nothing but the devil. Amen. Or the devil want to get rid of even everybody that's right or righteousness. Talk to me, somebody. Amen. And this is what the scripture said. You have what's called a godly man. Number one. Number two. Amen. Pervert. People even have a pervert mind. Amen. Thinking about everything that's evil. Not good. Talk to me, somebody. The grace of God into lasciviousness, loose living. Amen. Denying our only master, only God. Amen. And the Lord Jesus Christ. For example, amen. Cain, amen, illustrated ungodliness, amen, of heresy. Amen. Heresy. Amen. Yes, he did. All right? Amen. Won't you know, saints of God? He himself showed, excuse me, lasciviousness. Amen. Core. Amen. In denial. You have people in denial. Thank you, right? And not right. They're in denial. Amen. You talk to them, I'm right. I go to church. I pay my dues. Amen. I go to church, amen, every Sunday. I pay my dues. Amen. I'm doing what is right. Well, it hadn't been baptized in Jesus' name. See, this is the thing. People don't see that it's going to take the baptism in Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
If Jesus was baptized, what about them?
That's right.
Amen. Jesus said, amen, baptize me, John. Amen. Remember what John said? Because John knew he was the Son of God. John said, I have no need to baptize thee.
Right.
He said, suffer it to be so done. Even that it might be fulfilled. Why? What Jesus was saying, it might be fulfilled that others might come along and get baptized. The same way I'm baptized. Amen. And John baptized Jesus. Amen. When he brought him up, Holy Ghost in the form of a dove. Amen. Came upon Jesus. And Jesus was filled with the Holy Ghost. Isn't that good?
Amen.
Thank God you can get the Holy Ghost in the water.